गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अ क्लास थर्ड सब्जेक्ट जीके। टुडे वी विल डू 31st चैप्टर। दिस चैप्टर इज़ अबाउट सिनोनियम्स। सिनोनियम्स मीन्स अ सिमिलर वर्ड। नाउ रीड द फर्स्ट लाइन। अ सिनोनियम इज अ वर्ड दैट हैज़ द सेम और नियरली द सेम मीनिंग एज अनदर, दैट नोन एज सिनोनियम। मीन्स अ लाइक और अ सेम वी कैन से। नाउ टिक द वर्ड that is a synonym of the word given in bold in each sentences. We have find their synonyms. Now first one, the Ashoka tree in my school garden is very tall. Tall synonym is long, thick or high, that is high. So tick at C part. Now second one, Vishal took the book and tore it apart. Tore synonym is ripped, pushed or zipped, that one is ripped. So tick at A part. Now third one, my mother gave me a lovely rose. Lovely means awful, pretty or ugly. Lovely means pretty, so tick at B part. Now fourth one, the candle is fat enough to burn the entire night, means thin, tall or thick, that one is thick. C1 part, tick. Rani is fat but her brother is thin. Thin synonym is weak, lean or poor. That one's thin synonym is lean. So tick at B part. Sixth one, nobody knows who founded the Hindu religion. Means founded means popularized, started or propelled. That one is started. So B part, tick. Now seventh one, Shweta got wet in the rain, means sick, hurt or drenched. Shweta drenched in rain, so tick at the C part. The elephant is a big animal, means large, fat or tall. Large, so tick at the A part. Ninth one, Varun is very happy today as he came first in a class, means pleased, emotional or anxious. He is pleased, so tick at A part. So complete this chapter on book and revise this also.